Okay.
The chicken just dropped 3 pieces of food.
Yeah, it's possible. Yep.
That could be dangerous.
We can drop up to like 6 and stuff when you get near the center.
So when you don't need the food anymore, they give you lots.
Yeah. Stan, did we just get teleported?
Yep.
Okay, just making sure I'm not going insane here.
Maybe I should reverse it, Zeke.
Yeah, make more sense. Although maybe dropping 6 at the start is still a little too much.
Yeah.
Well, well, well. Lucky what I found.
Did you build that?
No.
Oh, I know where you are.
Oh, you built it.
No,
holy heck.
Does build that one.
Did you just jump all that distance? I TP'd to Bacon and then he fell from where I am, about like 300 blocks above the world. Did he realize just make... Oh my god, he did.
And I don't think you can see if there are lily pads from this distance.
Oh man.
Leap of faith?
A leap of death wish, yes. I would say.
Oh, good, they dropped something.
My heart places.
What am I going to do with this?
Absolutely nothing until you find a village.
Aren't there any?
You can make more packs.
Run.
That's what she said.
Nope.
That's
not it.
That's here. Really chicken bacon.
Fuck!
Now you're there. Now what?
Fuck!
If someone comes around and removes the bottom half of it.
Or has levels.
What?
Oh, Thungon.
That doesn't look.
Damn.
I was so close.
Yeah, so I see.
You survived the hunger death and then you fall.